So, I found out I fucked up about an hour ago. My mom had to tell me because I'm such a fucking idiot. I was all excited about finishing my application, so I sent it to her. I'm applying for a position in this neurogenics lab at Harvard Medical School. I spent all weekend and most of today finalizing my CV and cover letter. There were some formatting issues, I think because of the downloaded font I was using, idiot, which made the document on my computer look completely different than the emailed version. Because of this, I didn't see that my highly profane stream of consciousness, sorta high ramblings from last week, rough drafts, were still on the page, yet to be deleted. Sounds like you spent the whole day working on it, huh, bro? The kind of rough drafts that you never fucking show anybody, especially your extremely Christian mother and doctor person from Harvard Medical School. You're applying to Harvard and you're not, you know, having somebody just proofread it to make sure that you're not crazy even after you reread it 1,000 times. This totally happened. But because I'm an idiot and didn't notice the extra pages at the bottom of my screen, Dr. Person will likely not be choosing me as his lab technician, and he'd be right not to do so. I'll post some of the finer points below here in a second. Too long didn't read? Sent my dream job's boss my notes, including science is all around us and other super insightful shit. Man, come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. My girlfriend's favorite bit. My main goal in life is to be sciencing for a long time, specifically as a neuroscientist. However, the exact place I'll be working slash what I'll be doing remains to be seen. Maybe research it like this, maybe like that. I feel as though I am good at science and want to do science. So it seems like a good match. Another. Also, I know that a lot of science and the brain is controlled by genes. You like genes, so it seems like a good match. You should hire me. I really want this job. I really want to go to Havat. Idiot. Fuck me. My time working with Dr. Advisor has been hella helpful. I've learned a lot of lab work, responsibility, integrity, integration, synergy, wide-scale growth, etc. Working with others, meeting deadlines, something focus. I need to find some razor blades. Also, while working at this lab, oh my god, as his lab TA, I learned hella shit about helping people. I'm super nice. Wanted to be a teacher. And shit. Plus, I'm fast. And I like skateboards. Sonic the Hedgehog. And I like lots of about science, dot chemistry, biology, information. He swag? Can I be done reading this? Fuck you. Nah, that's fine. Edit. Thanks to the person that gave me gold! Exclamation point. Look, I want to believe this. So let's just say for the purposes of this shit that it's real. I mean, no, you don't belong at Harvard if you give a fuck what the 14-year-olds on TIFU care about this silly little let's upvote it to the front page. I'm not sure what to do with it, but it makes me feel cool, so thanks. Yep. Why bother with Harvard? Yeah, Reddit Gold, you got it, man. This is probably bigger than anything you could have dreamed for in sciencing for a living. Also, I followed up on my fuck-up with Dr. Person. Hello, Dr. Person. There seems to be a problem with the previous cover letter I sent you. I, embarrassingly, did not notice that my notes were underneath the salutation. I mean, bro, this isn't a mistake that you make. So, you get what you deserve here. If the position were really that relevant to you, you would have double and triple and quadruple and fucking went to bed and woke up and been able to say that shit in your sleep, you know what I mean? Shown it to other people and made sure you didn't seem up your ass. Like, hold a conference call with people and speak it out loud to make sure you're not talking out of science is all around you. Look around you. Look around you. Just look around you. Have you worked out what you're looking for, correct? The answer is science. My god. That's another voter for Hillary Clinton, ladies and gentlemen.